Knox County deputies arrested a man they say stabbed another man this morning at a West Knox County motel. The sheriff's office says this happened at the Days Inn off of Parkside Drive around 9:30. Deputies say the victim had been stabbed in the neck, and it's unclear his condition right now. Deputies say the suspect ran away from that motel, was caught just a few hours later. The circumstances that led up to that stabbing haven't been released by investigators.